My name is Dr. Randy Danielsen. I'm the director of the Doctor of Medical Science program within the Department of Physician Assistant Studies at the Arizona School of Health Sciences, A.T. Still University. The Doctor of Medical Science was really created by PAs for PAs for them to get skills out there in the healthcare system to survive and thrive and be able to, you know, be at the table to make decisions. The majority of the PAs who are looking at coming into the Doctor of Medical Science program are experienced PAs that have been out greater than 10 years who now want to move into education or into leadership and make a difference wherever they're at. In the DMS, we've created a program for PAs to get the information they need in a short period of time so they can get out there and make a difference either in leadership or education or in clinical practice. We've developed 5 core courses that every student that goes through the program is going to take. And then you're going to move into either leadership courses or educational courses. And rather than doing a traditional dissertation like you would do in a PhD, in the DMS you do an applied dissertation. You take the skills that you learn and you apply it into the practice you're at, whether it's a clinical practice or educational practice or leadership practice. At the very beginning, when we started looking at the development of the Doctor of Medical Science, the very core of that curriculum is based on the osteopathic tenets in terms of taking care of the body, mind, and spirit, and use those principles in developing our curriculum and developing future leaders and future educators. Being part of a health sciences university was critical to putting together the DMS curriculum. Interacting with all the other professionals out there, just like in life, just like in healthcare now, we can't help but have a good curriculum based on the foundation of A.T. Still University and the other professions that we have at the school. The whole idea is to make healthcare better, to make healthcare more accessible, to make healthcare more quality-driven, and make healthcare more cost-effective. One of the things that I like about the Doctor of Medical Science program is the faculty that we put together. The faculty that we have are predominantly PAs, leader PAs from all across the country who have wanted to work with us and creating our curriculum. So I think we go out and find the right people to do the right courses. The advice that I would give the PAs out there who are looking for a terminal degree is, number one, look at the institution, look at the history of the institution and what they've done in the past. Look at the department that the program is housed in, and then look at the curriculum and see, you know, is it something that's going to fit where you're going? Is it going to give you skills that you either don't have or need to be enhanced? And if it does, that's where you want to go.